we finally got my favourite Avanti Voyager. This is 221-101. And I've been allowed into first class. Let's get a selfie with it first. We're going to, on the 1802 to Wrexham General and Chester, we are heading to Crewe. Mission of the train manager to sit in first. Imagine someone over there sees me. Available, available. Yeah, why not? Let's take one of the table seats. I've been trying to get this particular Voyager, 221-101, for ages because it's my favourite one. Now we've got it, I've ticked off something on my bucket list. With the staff pass, you can get on it. First class. Lovely train manager. Coach L. What is this next to us? Probably 1754. Here we go. She's firing up.
It's hanging on the move. Well, I think the other one's got. So the other first bus has long enough come to tea, so I've got to go and see that at Stafford.
That's a cancelled service.
If you see something that doesn't look right, speak to staff or text British Transport Police on 61016. We'll sort it. See it, say it, sort it.
There's 103 on the front of us, but I'm 101. This one's named 101. This one is named 101 Squadron. And it's Avanti's only named Voyager, with the disappearance of 116, which went across cross-country. That was called City of Bango, or Dennis Bango.
Good afternoon, welcome aboard. Nice to have my train manager. This is the Wrexham General Service train calling at Tamworth, London Euston, Lichfield, Trent, Stafford, Crewe, Chester. On arrival in Chester, this train will split. Front five coaches will go forward to Wrexham General. The rear five coaches
line
will terminate at Chester. So if you wish to travel on to Wrexham General, please ensure you are in the front five coaches when we get to Chester. Thank you.
Now.
We are now arriving at. Please take care when leaving the train. Yeah. We hope you've enjoyed your journey.
They haven't set the destination properly on this one. I do prefer the Voyagers to the Pendolinos.
We know we need to move through just about the emotional energy.
There's new 730s over there as well. They'll be coming to service, and apparently LNWR will be going to Manchester with them.
How you doing, mate?
Well done, Larry. You've got those.
Yeah, put the shop on it.
I'm doing split and shift because I've been up and down because
you are wonderful. It's just that I've just got to get down and down.
Yeah.
Thank you, love. Appreciate it.
Do you know how long the Voyagers have got left with Avanti?
Sooner they go, mate.
Really nice train manager we got. He's telling us some facts about the Voyagers. He doesn't like them. They're a bit like the 319s. That was probably the only person that liked them. There's the Watford DC line there, and the Bakerloo line at Queen's Park. Queen's Park carriage sheds with a Bakerloo line going through, and they've got the doors open on them. Film the West Coast mainline journey yet, so we are going to Manchester, and I'm stopping off at Crewe, and then I'll switch over to something else. I will not record this in full because it's a very long journey to Crewe. I'll just record the principal moments that I need. I'll probably film all the way up to Watford Junction or Milton Keynes. Kensal Green Tunnel. I did unfortunately miss out on Primrose Hill Tunnel. Well, I have done a 319 journey, but didn't, there's only to Trent that was. Euston, Chatham Maintenance Depot, what's in there? What's in 710? 378? Interesting. Nope. That's probably on the North London line. Euston Euro Terminal over there. And that would be European Metal Recycling. Another Voyager. That'll probably be the 816 or something that'll be. No, 840. Now, for those who don't know, look over here at Wembley Yard, what we're about to see. Well, not yet, but in a second. What was the Southern 377 though? Get ready. For those who don't know, they're here. Load of 321s. They're the Renatus ones. I really don't know what they're doing with them. But they have got the pantographs up there in warm storage. What speed were? 20 now. smoother than the meridians though. And the cross-country ones as well, because these tilt. They're sadly having that disabled put on them when they go to cross-country. Bit of a shame. I think that's Bushy we just got past. Line that way.
Slade Tunnel. I'm good at multitasking. I can record and text at the same time. That's an 805 test, I think. The only remaining Avanti unit I need now, I think, is 390008. Charles Rennie Macintosh. Because I've done the Pride one, done the Ride Against Climate Change. So, I wouldn't mind trying out one of the 805s. Yep. True service. This is an insulated tunnel, I think, yeah. Full tilt.
produce steam now. Yeah, there's a new station there, isn't it? What's this?
Bletchley.
Anything on the mast and bell line, huh? 7:30. Apparently there's a 319 still there. That's been used for parts. I need to look at that. Go, kicking up speed.
see some interesting training in the Tesco. It's a Stafford Tesco. stable platform at Crewe. They look so much better than the West Midlands ones, they do.
Time should be one
for Crewe, next call. One video I've got with a load of 319s on it. Oh, look. The Mark 4's over there, C25. What else we got? There's a 730. West Midlands livery. I've not found 018 yet. It's 021, 019. Because 018's the Brian one. And you've got Crewe Heritage Centre. I don't know what there's in here. Transport for Wales 197. No, 197's on there, yeah. Well, I see some intercity carriages on that side. What about the bag? London Underground. I got that 2 years ago for the Transformers here. It's ripped. Sorry about that. HST sets there. Oh, it's a Pacer. What metro is that coming from? 86101, 87002, a load of class 90s as well. Oh, there's the 89. Yeah, I wanted to catch that. A couple of 43s behind that as well. I don't know where the middle of the hole is set, is that? Northern. What was that on? An Avanti 805, Stafford, on the 730. Not fair play. So on platform 11, we've got to head that way. But I want to catch this one going out. A few more heritage units over. There we go. Made it to Crewe. Here we go. 221101 is leaving Crewe for Chester and Wrexham General. Ready? Here we go. I'm filming it going out. I'm so glad we got this one. Fire up. Well. Manager as well. There we go. There you go, guys. Thank you for watching that one. Hope you enjoyed that, guys. It was a pleasure to get on the Voyager that I've always wanted to get on. There she goes.